Bengaluru auto driver harasses bike taxi rider, calls him foreigner and smashes his phone. A video of an auto driver harassing a bike taxi driver went viral on social media, prompting a response from Bengaluru city police. The video begins with the auto rickshaw driver standing in front of a two-wheeler who then snatches the bike taxi driver's phone and smashes it on the ground. He is also seen gesturing a slap,